Good morning, all of you. In the last session, we started the English lesson rhyming words. In that, which family we learned? Word family A. Today, we are going to learn word family E. In that, we will learn which sound? Egg sound, and A sound. All of you pay attention here. I drawn some picture over here. I will write word over there. So, all of you pay attention. Look here, identify the picture. What is this? This is bay. And the word starts with the sound b. B. B aid a bay. B aid a bay. What is this? Which color? Red. And the word starts with the sound r. R. R aid a red. R aid a red. R aid a red. The next sound is egg sound. E and G makes the sound egg. E says A and G says G. Here, what is this? Which body part? Leg. Very good. And the word starts with the sound L. L. L a g leg. L a g leg. B a g bag. B a g bag. B a g bag. And next sound is M sound. Which sound? M sound. E says A. And M says M. E and M makes together sound M sound. What is this? This is type of stone. Which stone? Gemstone. And the word starts with the sound J. J. J E M J. J E M J. What is this? Hem. H A M and the word starts with the sound H. H. H E M hem. H A M hem. All of you pay attention here. All these words we are seeing. Which sound? A sound. Bed and leg ends with the same sound. Which sound? A sound. What is this rhyming word? Rhyming word means words ends with the same sound. So, bed and red words ends with the same sound, A sounds. In the A sound also, the word lay and bed ends with the sound, A sound. Here, I am doing underline over here, means this words ends with the same sound. In M sound also, Jem and M ends with which sound? M sound. Very good. See, yes, student, all of you, repeat after me all these words. B A D B. R A D what? Red. L A G leg. B A G B. J A M J. H A M hem. Now, students, you have to copy all these words in your English notebook full page. Which one? Bed, red, leg, bed, gem, hem. In your English notebook full page. Now, I am telling you how to form the different rhyming words by only changing first letter. See here. What is the first sound? B. What? B A D B. B A D B. B A D B. Only I am changing the which letter? First letter. See here. R A D red. R A D red. In egg sound also, only I am changing the first letter. bag, 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 bag. Only what you have to do? Only change the first letter. L A G, leg. In aim sound also, you have to change first letter only. H A M, hey. The last sound will remain same. J A M, J. In this way, you can form different rhyming words. Now, students, I am sharing our English textbook with you. You have to solve the page number 17. Which sound you have to solve? Eight sound, eight sounds, eight sound, eight sounds, and M sounds. Complete the rhyming words. Look at the pictures and write the words that rhyme with eight sound, aid, ain, a, and aim. What you have to do? You have to identify the first sound. The picture starts with which sound? What is this? Net. So the word starts with which sound? N. And this et sound. Last sound is et sound. In jet also et sound. And net also et sound. So you have to write over here only first sound N. And write et. N et net. In jet also you have to write the first sound J. And then eight. Like this way you have to solve the page number 17. Now students, I am saying bye to you. Till then, have a good day. Bye bye.